good luck. Choke a lot. I mean, don't choke.
Dagger, come up, please.
Sorry.
That went like better Jesus than expected.
Not really.
God, there's so many cars, man. The mini map just looks like a cluster of grapes.
Sorry,
Berserker. Maybe he comes when you're joking. Yeah, there's some codex like a sideways cloud hit him and see him flying in the air and keep going.
I'm not really sure. I think we just got glued together.
Yeah, probably.
Well, I wasn't going to do very well anyway, so.
They didn't hit you there, right, Rather?
Okay,
I had no space to give Mitch enough space.
I didn't have enough space to go further than left.
I hear you, Smithy, don't worry. England.
I'm gonna show you this bit, Bruce, and I'm gonna ask you, is that okay? Because that's on the other side.
That's alright.
Oh, what happened there?
Microphone activated. I don't know.
Yeah, it just looks like you tapped me and then just went round.
Microphone muted.
Same thing as me. Oh no, no issues. It was my fault. Didn't hit me at all.
What the?
Rabbits.
Holy shit.
Was that my bad, Jackson?
I didn't hit you at all.
No, you did not hit
just
me.
Go.
I just dropped.
It was just a racing incident.
Raptor on the up, but
okay, stuck in there was
when
nothing.
You
can't understand you if other guys talk over you. You
I,
didn't hit me at any,
when
at any
when
point,
I
so you
the
don't have to
hit you.
No.
Okay.
Don't know if I have to wait for that stalking, to be honest.
I hate being stuck behind Snuggles when
this
she's lagging.
Blocking, beat your horn at me if you want him to wait or if he needs to wait. Pass it on.
On my screen,
okay.
Cut me off.
Yeah, no. Not hearing a response from the horn, so I'm assuming that's
all right.
Her perspective as well.
Look at that Valera. He's gonna pass everybody.
Locking's pretty fair about stuff, so.
Smithy is already in 11th by the third lap.
It.
I think I can hold them back one more lap.
Oh, wait, what? I'm not last?
No, I had significant issues.
Zeta pit one.
And Dalek as well, it seems. I didn't even notice passing you guys.
That's probably because I was falling down a hill.
Ah. Yeah, that would explain it.
I dropped like 20 fucking frames. Just my car ran into the side of the cliff. Rip.
Something similar happened to me earlier. But except of instead of dropping frames, I dropped the Zerka. And then I went spinning off the hill.
It, to be fair, like, they're pretty much the same thing. Dropping frames, dropping the Zerka sound.
The Berserker's frame confirmed.
Pretty much. So you can talk about your FPS or your BPS.
Berserkers for a second.
Wow, Tony.
Yeah, that was bad.
Oh, hey, Tony.
Hey, Teaspoon. I had issues.
I can tell.
And we're all over the place. You're up every mountain, you know, in every guardrail.
To the very least.
I was close, I did it in the back of the action.
What position
I forgot
you
where I was on the track, Tony.
15, yeah.
God, my frame rate does not want to cooperate.
Yeah, I don't know, man.
I need to get on that 1080 ASAP.
1080 is bae.
Oh, I believe that. Baseball, why?
Oh,
well,
so
I don't have space to turn, I have to run into you, Tony.
I'm trying to give you space, alright?
Well, try harder, damn it.
Yeah, I'm taking.
You know what we think? I think we both need some space.
Jesus, Ducky, how is speed on that thing?
Wrapped up at one.
She really has some torque up the hill.
So their lures are way too fast.
Yeah, man, the short shift. I fucking hate this mechanic.
Yeah, it's kind of bullshit. Oh, that's Klaus choked.
It's a V12 train here.
I'm so sorry, Klaus. That sucks.
Alright,
Desmond. Oh, I wish I could be recording right now, because you can see stocking on my screen. Flying.
In this
literally
part
flying.
I can keep up with them, but
on
the straight it's just
now.
It's just crazy.
A hovercraft.
Docking space.
Oh no, oh shit, fuck me.
No, Tony!
Yeah, double teammate tickle.
Oh, and I went off the hill. That's wonderful.
Beautiful view from life.
Oh, man.
Why did you have to choke?
Teammate at its best.
Dude, teamwork at its best right there.
You know what? The first event that I did in Noda was on the long version of
Spa.
No,
not that one.
And Smithy doesn't even need to take the purpose to go past. But I gotta say, the 9F is actually quite quick.
Also, Raptor, please tell me you're recording or something.
Nope.
Ah, dang it.
Thank God.
I would have loved to see that from your perspective.
Yeah, I was not fast enough on my mind, otherwise I couldn't record it quickly. I saw it coming, so...
So did I, but there was no way to avoid it.
Wouldn't be surprised if the first four are Valera.
Here.
Inside Smithy.
Zega pit two.
Oh no, later.
Good side, let's go. I have no clue what happened there.
Stopped.
Teaspoon, pit one.
Just a on the last lap pitting thing. If the race ends before you've done your second pit, and you're saying I would have done a pit, it's not going to count.
Don't need
to do
one.
Complete two pit stops by the end of the race.
Oh wow, the vision. The inside on that's vicious.
What? What'd you hit?
The inside. Started to roll the car. Major panic was had.
Are you okay now? Need the paper bag that Grim wears on his head to breathe into to come.
How was that? We put a dip, we have a door just on the ground on the truck or something like that. No idea what it is.
Stocking pit one.
I want to catch Doom, that's probably the only one I can catch up, and Stefan, maybe that would be great.
When you exit the pit.
What are these car boosts, guys?
I don't know, I'm just coping. Yeah.
Need to do everything to keep up with these other cars.
Microphone muted. Yeah.
Mitch, was that you went first?
Yeah, that was me.
I understand you seem to have a bad light there somewhere. You went off the mountain.
Early pit stop there by Iceman.
Don't know whether or not you're coming or going, Amber.
Yeah, I look back at you two both flying, I was like, not bode well for the uphill section.
Yep, sorry, I did exactly what you did at the top of the hill two laps ago.
Even you guys are left side up the hill, like...
This is scary.
Well, you're ahead on my screen, I'm flying.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Yeah, I actually have no idea where you are. Oh god. Oh. Someone help! I'm stuck in fast, I think.
You only have to make two pit stops here, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
Correct.
Rip Mitch.
Can I pick one?
At least the close cleared it.
Yeah.
Hey Tony, I thought you liked this track.
Good choice. My feelings are changing.
I appreciate that.
Is the pit one?
Yeah, well, I'm not sure what happened. I've been overtaken down the straight by 9F, so I'm terrified by the prospect of it happening again.
That's kinda not how it should work though.
No.
Yeah, let's put them.
It was like 5 car length. More.
Hello, boy.
What the hell was that? You were a spaceship.
Yeah, I clicked the tree.
Grand pit one.
Run across the track, so I just had to reverse out of the way.
Hey, Tony.
Oh, Vivo pit one.
What?
I can see you.
Oh, hey.
Occasionally.
Exit pit one. Fuck.
Microphone muted.
Okay, so we have Smithy, Minty, Cloud,
Bad Pit,
and Benimi in front of me, and Valeros. Behind me, I don't think there's any Valera anymore. So, it's looking quite good. I'm fighting with Doom now. That's why I pitted. So I can.
Watch out, Alex, on the slope.
Drive my lines and pass Doom once he took his pit stop. That's at least a plan. Because on the track, the Carbon and the Comet are quite similar.
Well, that tree gave me a hug. That was nice.
Did you just hop?
Maybe.
Red top at 2.
If it could be Benimia, it would be amazing, but I don't think it's possible in this car, unless he chokes.
Cloud, I'm taking a pit.
Yourself, you're taking a pit?
I said Cloud.
So Doom is taking a pit stop.
I'll rip Mitch.
Rip Mitch.
Oh, rip Mitch.
We'll see where I end up. But he has the advantage of mid drive speed boost out of the pits.
Mitch's cars are going straight. Oh,
even Australians have problems.
It's basically the same, but he's gonna end up behind
yeah,
me.
Please,
no, not the again. End of the straight.
End of main street.
I'm getting flashbacks.
Alright.
Yeah, it's not dangerous. At least now. Microphone muted.
Not dangerous yet.
Yeah, he's still at the main street.
So that wasn't what you mean when you say you can't see where he is, he's all over the shell.
But it probably enters the track again.
Okay, Tony, who's gonna go for a ride?
Oh wait.
Well, it's, I think it's entering happen. First corner, coming back. First corner car.
Play again, Dom.
Microphone activated. I have no fish anymore.
The ghost has issues there.
It's fine.
Yeah.
Fuck. It was quite close.
Oh my
first
god,
turn
what
though.
The... What's that?
You didn't let me face that.
Bye, Tony.
Okay, so Benimi caused some trouble there for Doom.
It's nice
what?
Seeing you.
You didn't let me face that.
Yeah, it was on exit. I'm allowed to squeeze the exit.
No, it's people.
That'd be fun, side by side with you, and I won.
What? That was nowhere near side by side.
Tony, pit 2.
It's gonna be interesting where Super Steppa is in comparison.
Bye, Smithy.
Bye bye.
I'll wait for you down there, Benimi.
Okay, so Doom is waiting for Benimi. That puts quite a lot of pressure off of me.
Let
me
pit 2.
But now I actually don't know where I am in a close battle with Benimi because I can't see him. I have to check his times actually. Cost him 15 seconds, so... Question is, did Gagnalo take a pit stop yet?
Yeah, sorry, Benini, I just had to think about that in my head. Yeah, that's my fault.
Was that you, Captain?
Oh, there's a turtle on the roof!
Yeah, a turtle on a shell. Okay, yeah, I had... problems there.
Oh, hey,
so
Cloud.
I just stayed put until you guys were all past.
There you go.
Yeah, I saw. Oh, okay. I'm just gonna. Yeah.
Not shifting power! Oh, Connor's so underpowered on this track.
I got it. Coming up.
There's something there.
Thanks.
I was pretty scared.
Okay, so Ganiello's taking a pit stop now.
And she just doesn't have the grip to the high speed.
Hope it is the first one.
Yeah.
Gonzalo, it's one.
Well, I'm missing some essential part on this track, which is top speed.
Apparently, still fast enough to overtake a Comet.
So, step has 15 seconds ahead.
Captain 9, pit 2.
I think a pit takes around 10.
Who's your pit 1?
I'm on the driver. Much downgraded is the man of.
The engine 2 transmission stock.
Yeah. So it's just got bad acceleration, yeah? Not so good.
Yeah.
Well, it has horrible acceleration and a lot. Lose a lot of top speed as well.
Coming up behind you now.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Two of them nine fuckers coming up to you, Turtle. Oh! Okay.
Was that me, Snuggle?
I got fucking wrecked by a sign.
Darn, you had some sort of an issue.
A sign fell down that launched me into the mountains.
Oh, interesting.
Launched
into the
mountains or into mountain?
And that thing. Mm.
I think Mountain had issues or a pit stop before.
I had a pit stop.
I hope it was your first one.
Huh?
I hope it was your first pit stop.
Okay,
13 seconds to step up. Getting closer. Like, fourth place would almost be a victory on this track.
Yeah, that cost me 10 seconds. That's painful.
You fall all the way down the hill?
I didn't fall down the hill, but I got launched. So I had to drive up a mountain and off again.
Oh.
What pity on that?
I have one coming up.
Okay.
Yeah, stay at dotted here.
Thank you. The loser's only on pit one as well. That's interesting.
You did two?
I've done two. And I'm only 13 seconds down.
Oh, well,
and I'm gaining.
Good, keep doing that.
I need to get past Ender though, and that's gonna be a fucking challenge.
I'm not giving you any help.
Oh no, my other side at last lap, but.
Oh, not again,
the
turtle.
No,
I
again.
Didn't.
Yeah, I lost it in traction, so you get past it. No, I'm taking that back. Mine.
Outside.
Okay.
Thanks. I need to gain on mountain so you can hold him up for a bit.
Oh, is the blue flag in places place, isn't it?
No blue flags anymore.
Okay, this is like blades, but yeah, is it?
Oh, issues.
Step a bit one.
Step us taking pit one.
Oh, let's let you go.
That was awkward.
Before we have some huge rack, that would not be ideal.
Thanks for letting me do it.
Yeah.
Up there is Steppa.
Oh. What? Okay.
So it came a significant amount closer, but now I have to pass him on the track. Because we are going till the finish.
Oh, hey Turtle.
Yeah, hi. Goddamn spa.
You should be good on this track.
I got news for you, Darn. I'm not good on any track.
Yep, I'm right.
Cars are pretty equal on this track.
Yeah, Don, after this, you and I need to go to the airport. Do some quick testing.
I think I'm going to rush to my bed after this race.
In fact, 15 minutes later than normal, right?
Fuck off.
Probably fat over at the airport, I don't care.
Not this lap, next lap. So much time. Around half a second.
Fuck. End of it too.
Now comes my part. Yeah, I should be quicker. Actually got a little boost to that horrible turn there.
Oh, there you go, Jarlo. Thank you.
Raptor, we're both lapping you.
Yeah, staying on the right.
No, I don't have enough speed.
I go wide.
I'll show you the secret then.
Yay!
Go
so bad.
I don't think that's how you're supposed to do it.
I'm using... losing so much speed here.
Yeah, that's my secret.
I'm losing too much time. But I can catch him. I'm streaming with Quicksync currently.
Race. I learned how to choke on Gonzalo.
3,000 kilobits.
Tony, I don't think either of us need to learn that from anybody.
You'll be surprised. I can teach you some stuff, guys.
I can teach you how to make mistakes if you want.
I got that one down, Zirka. That's the only thing I'm consistent at.
To be fair, I think I've made one mistake of my own in this entire room.
Alex, please. Yeah,
I'd love to get past
that. I got fucked up props twice.
And I've made two mistakes. And then got taken by Tony in the first lap, but we'll forget that.
That didn't happen.
A green car
just makes a slight mistake.
The back end of my car. And when I say green, I mean bright green.
The sudden splat of vomit on the bottom of your screen.
Yes.
A very persistent. Oh, shit. Sorry.
No worries.
Maybe this time.
I was so caught up with trying to catch up with Daleks.
How are you catching me on the straight over here?
Microphone activated. Because I want to.
I want to.
last gear.
I really, really want to, and it's happening.
Don't
claim bonus. Fuck yeah.
Bots talk, they just wanted it more.
Bovivos like Smithy, he makes things happen just by willing it. Or step up, I don't remember.
You had to say Smithy.
It's Smithy.
And this time I'm closer.
His advantage is that he drives his car with his mind, not a controller.
Why did you have to say that as I was going through a corner and thought about it?
Did you go faster or slower?
Slower, much slower.
You're not thinking about it properly then.
My mind switched off.
I may have caught 2 seconds in the last lap, so...
Okay, this lap, I really pushed as much as I could. Don't know if I'm close enough.
Did you tell it?
Welcome.
Where's that 1 point you promised me, by the way, Berserk?
Okay, that's it.
He's 13 seconds out on mountain.
I was midway through a corner. It's not happening. That's what that 1 point is. That's where it's gone.
Rip.
It's not appearing.
Gone away.
Considering I finished 13th last race, when I was a second behind Mitch.
Smithy pit one.
Oh dear.
Oh, okay.
Oh, sorry. Becca.
Thank you.
Space.
Yeah, we both choked.
Uh-oh. Bye, Tony.
Not again. Only half choked.
Come on, Bobby.
Yeah, that's what.
Oh, what is my life?
Tony, please.
Okay, mm-hmm. Into the last lap. Bob did 2 pit stops already. So he was ahead of me anyway. But that cost me
nothing more than a chain of chokes.
4th. But yeah, sometimes that happens. 5th is good. Smithy is 2nd, so with a big gap to Grimmir Pro.
Well, at least that makes blue flagging easier.
That's one way of seeing it.
Problem mine is that I crash into inside barriers, so I get in the way more than get A forward.
Cloud, did you pit twice already? Yeah, right?
Microphone muted. What?
I think he didn't.
Come on, 10 seconds then, I'm loser.
Why not, nice, man?
Oh, what? No.
Microphone activated. Oh.
That means you should take the outside. Microphone
muted. If Cloud didn't pit twice, then I just threw away 4th place.
What did that put?
Raptor.
Yeah, more cars. One more car, hope that's not Alex.
Loser, have you done your 2nd pit?
What was Alex, damn it.
Ooh, gonna be close.
This'll be interesting.
Very close.
Yeah. The last lap from the other guys, so we have Raptor, like
please.
30 seconds.
Grand pit 2.
Yeah, I don't know yet after this corner.
And Smith pit 2.
GG to him.
Goodbye.
Thank you.
GG
Grim.
GG
Grim.
Step a bit too.
I was only safe because they
joked. Fuck, I can't believe I threw away. Whoa. I thought
I would have complained that
shit.
This race went on too long because if it was 14 laps or 15 laps, I think
I knew that was
yeah.
I choked
a bit. Vivo pit 2.
Yeah,
oh my god, I thought you were in front of us, Cloud.
Yeah,
I didn't know you were one pit down.
But I choked the lap I was going to pit, like I went off the track completely.
Ah, shit, I threw away 4th.
I threw away 3rd.
I think this was probably your race to lose. Like,
I thought I'm going to lose 2 seconds.
But there were so
positions
many
lag issues.
Yeah, look at that finish.
See, it was like we caught up in the pit.
Yeah, pit 2.
The pack.
Oh, come on.
I was focusing so much on Stepper and then I just lost control of the car.
So close.
I came so close.
I'll maybe catch Raptor if I hurry up.
That was fucking close.
It was.
That sucks.
Nice landing
on that track.
Dang it.